over in Giles County. Look at that beautiful view. Oh, my goodness. Giles versus Narrows. Both teams 3-1. Narrows quarterback Aiden McLaughlin tipped and picked up by the Giles defender. Nice work. More Spartans. Kalik Saunders single wing long run nearly to the goal. Spartans rolling in this half. Then Giles, number 12, Gage Fleeman. Here he comes to the right of your screen. Scampers in for the touchdown. It was 27-0 at the half. Giles wins it 41-6.